I think the closest thing that I saw was probably Antonio McDyess. And Antonio McDyess was 6'10", had a 40-inch vertical before the knee surgery, had a 40-inch vertical, had a feathery jump shot, and played with his back to the basket, but could also shoot the ball out to almost out to the 3-point line.